Just have our Kelsey. Have our two warm up first.
Thank you. Thank you. scored around the Super Bowl.
Thank you.
quarter rounds.
Girls, a big round of applause. Ladies, if you want to sit on the floor, we will be standing next. We will do a work presentation shortly. We will be doing a work presentation on Heart and Mind 13.
I'm probably better at recognizing videos.
Thank you. Count Lewis. Render.
Alrighty, starting on the ball, Junior A1. In seventh place from CGI is Layla A. In sixth from Tiger is Sandy B. In fifth from Scale is Brooklyn P. In fourth from Scale is Skylar J. In third from Airborne Frederick is Kenley H. In second from Colorado West is Caitlin W. And your champ from Timberline is Sophia C. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. And on the bar, there was a two-way tie for seventh place from 5280 North, Kenya B, and from Timberline, Sophia C. Taking six. From Scale is Brooklyn P. In fifth, from Tigard is Sunny D. In fourth, from Swayman was Trendy L. We had a two-way tie for second place from Incline, Breezley B, and from Edward Thurman, Kenley H. And your champ from Scale, Skylar J. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. On the beam, in seventh from Incline is Breezley B. In sixth from Timberline is Sophia C. In fifth from Legacy is Tiana P. In fourth from Tiger is Sonny D. In third from Scale is Skylar J. In second from Colorado West is Caitlin W. And your champ from Airborne is Kenley H. Congratulations, ladies, salute. On the floor, in seventh place from Momentum is Brittany R. In sixth from Tyar is Sally D. In fifth from Airborne Fervor is Emily H. In fourth from Colorado West is Caitlin W. In third from Sunmile is Trendy L. In second from 5289 is Kenya B. And in third chance from Timberline is Sophia C. Congratulations, ladies, salute. And we are in 7th place from 20 miles, Trendy L. And in 6th from 52 North is Kenya B. In 5th from Tiger is Sally D. In 4th from Timberline is Sophia C. In 3rd from Colorado West is Caitlin W. In 7th from Scale is Tyler J. And Virginia Watching from Airborne Fervor is Kimberly H. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. Junior A2 on the vault. In 7th place from Aerials is Brooke H. There was a two-way tie for 5th place from Mountain Louisville, Jessica D. And from Pete Riley O. Taking 4th from Stars is Morgan S. There was a two-way tie for 2nd place from Legacy, Emily Grute G, and from Jim Tegri, Sophia S. And your vault champion from Timberline is Kylie M.
Let's go, Morgan!
Congratulations, ladies. So, on the bars, in 7th from Stars is Morgan S. In 6th from DSG is Aubrey C. In 5th from Mountain Louisville is Jessica D. In 4th from Aerials is Brooke H. In 3rd from Pete is Riley O. In 2nd from Jim Tegri is Sophia S. And your champ from Chameleon Meadows is Mia S. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. On the ballot team, in 7th place from Stars is Morgan S. In 6th from Timberline is Kylie M. There was a two-way tie for 4th place from Timberline, Mia M. And from Legacy, Emily G. In 3rd place from Jim Terry is Sophia S. In 2nd from Nicole is Luna L. And your champ from Pete is Riley O. Congratulations, ladies. So on the floor, in 7th from Chameleon Meadows is Mia S. In 6th from PhD is Devin A. In 5th from Legacy is Emily G. In 4th from Legacy is Harper R. In 3rd from Timberline is Kylie M. In 2nd from Peak is Riley O. And your champ from Stars is Morgan S. Congratulations, ladies, so much. In 7th place from Chameleon Meadows is Mia S. In 6th from Pinnacle is Mina L. In 5th from Legacy is Emily G. In 4th from Stars is Morgan S. In 3rd from Timberline is Kylie M. In 2nd from Jim Tegri is Sophia S. And your champ for Pete is Riley Owen. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. Junior A3 on the vault. In seventh place from the Guardians is Macy J. There was a two-way tie for fifth place from CGI, Charlotte H., and from Timberline, Zoe D. We had a two-way tie for third place from Extreme, Julia T., and from P., Rosalind M. Taking second place from Stars is Megan W., and your vault champ from Extreme is Rachel P. Congratulations, ladies, salute. On the bars, in seventh place from 528 North is Natalia H. In sixth from Stars is Alyssa W. There was a two-way tie for fourth place from Timberline Gymnastics, Haley K., and from Pinnacle, Emily's Z. In third from Pete is Rosalind M. In second from the Guardians is Macy J. And your champion from Extreme is Rachel P. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. And the Dean. In seventh from 528 North, Natalia H. In sixth from Timberline, Zoe D. And in fifth from Pinnacle is Ainsley Z. There was a two-way tie for third place from Stars, Megan W., and from Nogari's, Macy J. Taking second place from Extreme is Rachel P. And your champ from P is Rosalind M. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. On the floor, there's a four-way tie for sixth place from Timberline Gymnastics, Zoe D. From Timberline, Kaylee K. From Stars, Megan W. And from Pete, Rosalyn M. Taking fifth place from Momentum is Tessa C. In fourth from Tiger, is Shishani C. In third from Extreme is Rachel P. In second from CGI is Alyssa B. And your champ from Nogari's is Macy J. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. India Alderman, in 7th place from 5280 North, Natalia H. In 6th from Timberline, Haley K. We have a 2-way tie for 4th place from Stars, Megan W., and from Pinnacle, Ainsley Z. Taking 3rd place from Nogari's is Macy J. In 2nd from Pete is Rodney Horn. And your champ from Shane is Rachel P. Congratulations, ladies, salute. Junior A4 on the vault, there was a two-way tie for 7th place from Mountain Louisville, Blair G, and from Scale, TDB. Taking 6th from DSG is Olivia J. In 5th from Ascent is Taylor O. We had a three-way tie for 2nd place from DSG, Kayla D. From DSG, Sophia I, and from Colorado West, Parker C. And our vault champion from the Guardians is Avery M. Congratulations, ladies. So On the water, in 7 from Aerials is Harris R. In 6 from DSE is Kayla D. In 5th from Gymnastics Unlimited is Audrey A. In 4th from DSE is Sophia I. In 3rd from Scale is Haley K. In 2nd from Colorado West is Parker C. And your champ from the Lions is Avery M. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. And the balance team, there is a two-way tie for 7th place from Mountain Louisville, Blair G, and from DSG, Olivia J. Taking 6th place from Aerials is Harris R. In 5th from DSG is Emily K. Taking 4th from DSG is Alani K. In 3rd from Black Canyon is Kira O. In 2nd from Colorado West is Parker C. In 13th from McDonald's is Avery M. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. On the floor, in 7th place from DSG is Olivia J. In 6th from DSG is Alani K. In 5th from Premier is Ashton M. In 4th from Colorado West is Parker C. In 3rd from DSG is Sophia I. In 2nd from Scale is DVD. And in 1st from Ascent is Taylor O. Congratulations, ladies. Salute. In the All-Around, in 7th place from Black Canyon is Kira O. In 6th from DSG is Olivia J. We had a two-way tie for 4th from DSG, Kayla D, and from Ascent, Taylor O. Taking 3rd place from DSG is Sophia I. In 2nd from Colorado West is Parker C. And your all-around champ from No Barriers is Avery M.